And a lot of different sides to racing, as the highlights of race two showed us. A brilliant hole shot by Max Biaggi, choosing the softer compound, making a mistake at the end, and finishing up with 1 point only. The Xerox Ducati boys were in some and on some. 41 and 84, definitely contenders. Haslam started well, top five stayed there. Fabrizio muscle pass, fellow Italian. And Doyen on the other side of racing, Max Biaggi. But Spies kept it in, number 19, losing out this time to Moriyuki Haga, and the pair of them started to pull away from the others. Biaggi tried to stay with them, and he did it for a long, long time. But all the time you could tell that Spies and Haga looked the most comfortable. Meanwhile, in the mid-pack, poor old Shaky was shaken and stirred. Lacone started to make his move. Meanwhile, Haga continued to fight with Spies.